During this video, I'll be comparing the performance of various tools performing similar operations to create four copies of this part. This is a binding strap that connects together 40mm to 30mm aluminum extrusions, creating a flush surface on one side. This is a simple part, but it creates a nice comparison case for these tools. All of the roughing operations are performed with a Tormach Superfly. The facing operations are performed with either a 38mm or 1.5-inch face mill or a 1-inch Shear-Hog, both from Tormach and both using aluminum-specific inserts. The step is created using either the face mill, the Shear-Hog, or a stubby 1/2-inch 3-flute variable pitch aluminum-specific end mill from Lakeshore Carbide. The holes are drilled with a spot drill, 6.5 and 9mm drills. While performing these operations on the mill, I'll monitor the load on the spindle motor and the stepper motors using power meters from Murata. Long term, I want to create a catalog of parameters for each of these tools that are known to work and provide high performance on this mill. Performance is determined by the quality of the cut and how close the motor is to its maximum.
The relationship between tool parameters, machine load, and cutting efficiency is fascinating, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I have a couple parts where I'm going to make use of this information right away. Until the next video, thank you for watching.